exactly what I'm afraid of is that in there somewhere is some brass or copper that's causing it to do that. So we'll try it with the fine silver. This is brand new casting grain, so there's no contaminants in that. That was much better. Okay.